Hello. Okay. So I'm in Dharmakshetra, Kurukshetra. Dharam, if you go by the original meaning, Dharam always means what you do with your life on an everyday basis. Your lifestyle is your Dharam. And so yeah, this is the land of the right deeds. And I'm on this road. Every morning from 6 to 8 a.m. and every evening 6 to 8, they close this road to motorists, and it's only available to people who want to walk, run, jog and bicycle and all that. And I'm with a group here called Pedal Beyond. So yeah, let's hear it from the heroes themselves. Just a second. Yeah. So yes, buddy, what's your name?
Hello, I'm Ashutosh, one of the members of Pedal Beyond.
What is Pedal Beyond?
Pedal Beyond is a group of cyclists, it's a community, and we share the same vision of having cities that are more inclusive to cyclists, pedestrians, and you know, they're more inclusive for people who are senior citizens and children.
Yeah.
So this is a street that is a happy street, a street for everyone, not only for motorists, not only for fast-moving cars, but you know, as you can see, there are children out here, there are people who are senior citizens, so it's an inclusive street, a street for everyone.
A street for everyone. So yeah. These guys, they promote inclusivity for people who are fitness aware, because a lot of times if you are conscious about your health, you might feel like a minority, or you know, you might feel like the world is just not designed around you. The world is designed around people who have fossil fuel driven vehicles. So yeah, these are the guys here. What's your name then, buddy? You're setting up your tripod. I think we're gonna do a broadcast.
Yeah, my name is Ridush, and I'm a videographer for this group.
You're a videographer for this group. You guys are pros, okay.
Not really pros, but yeah. I'm trying myself hard here.
Yeah.
So basically, I'm also a member. And it's good to see that people, people really put up an initiative in such a state where even normal things are not easy to do.
Yeah.
So I really appreciate this hard work.
And how long have you been a part of this group, this campaign?
Well, I've been here from the start of this campaign.
And which was in?
It was in this month only.
Oh, just now you started,
yeah.
Okay.
Uh-huh. But this group, Pedal Beyond, was started around, I think, one and a half years before.
Okay.
So I've been with them for around 4 months from now.
Okay.
And it's quite a delightful experience for me.
Of course it is. Yeah. And how do people find Pedal Beyond? On Facebook, on YouTube, on...
Yeah, they can find it everywhere. Facebook, Instagram, even. And I'm uploading a video on YouTube very soon.
Okay.
I'll share it with you guys all. And you can also find it basically anywhere. We have a WhatsApp group also.
Okay. And it's all called Pedal Beyond.
Yeah, it's all called Pedal Beyond.
Pedal Beyond, cool, okay. And yes, buddy, who are you, and introduce yourself.
Hello, my name is Agam, and I co-founded with Ashutosh Sangwan. Through this Galiara project, our Pedal Beyond organization's motive is to spread the word about streets for all, inclusive streets, where people from all ages can ride their cycle, walk freely without the traffic. Without the hustle bustle of traffic, they can
and without the risk of being run over.
Yeah, which they otherwise can't do on Indian roads.
Yes. Or in many places around the world. I mean, most places around the world are not very pedestrian or cyclist friendly.
Yeah, yeah.
Even cities like London aren't very friendly to cyclists.
But during this pandemic time, most of the countries are opening their streets. This is the same program under the Open Street program. We named it Galiara.
Galiara
basically means a corridor.
Yeah.
Through this Galiara, we provide basically a free space for everyone where they can interact with each other by maintaining social distancing, wearing masks. Which otherwise, I think it is not possible on the Indian road itself.
Yes, it's not. Yeah. And who else is with us here? Okay, Arjun. So yes.
Arjun?
Introduction, please.
मेरा introduction नहीं है sir कोई मैं है
हो गई हो गई
immaterial volunteer हूँ हाँ यहाँ पे सिर्फ road block करने आता हूँ सुबह और कुछ खास नहीं मेरा कोई
sir road block होता है तभी तो सब होता है you make this possible basically.
I just help
it is because of our volunteers, for every volunteer
just being modest
I just being modest and humble, but it is because of everyone, every single volunteer, that this is all possible. And of course he's a very important member of
and also a very very camera shy person.
That's why I've got the camera turned to you, because I'm one of you. Yeah. And we've got Dabu Bhaiya with us as well. Hi Vivek Bhaiya.
Hi.
Do you want to say something to people? Why is it important to have projects like these?
Is tarah ke project इसीलिए इम्पोर्टेंट है, क्योंकि जो आज का समय है, जो भागा दौड़ लगी हुई है, जो लोग इमेटेरियल चीजों के पीछे भाग रहे हैं, वो कोई सच्चाई नहीं है. सच्चाई ये है कि आप की हेल्थ ठीक है कि नहीं है।
करेक्ट, हेल्थ इज वेल्थ।
हमारे जो बुजुर्ग है सबसे पहले ये बोल के गए थे कि पहला सुख निरोगी काया।
करेक्ट, पहला सुख निरोगी काया,
निरोगी काया। अगर अपनी काया ही निरोगी नहीं होगी तो कुछ भी
कुछ एंजॉय नहीं कर पाओगे,
कुछ भी एंजॉय नहीं कर पाओगे।
करेक्ट।
तो ये जो इनिशिएटिव कुरुक्षेत्र में लिया है हमारी संस्था पैडल बियॉन्ड ने, और जिला एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन हमारे डीसी साहब और जो हमारे एसपी मैडम है और जो एक और आईएएस मैडम है हमारे यहाँ पे, उन सब के सहयोग से एक ये पूरा कॉरिडोर यहाँ पे बना है जिसमें हर वर्ग का आदमी बच्चे से लेके बुजुर्ग तक यहाँ पे साइकिल चलाता है और फ्रीली यहाँ पे वॉक करता है। तो इस तरह के गलियारे हर शहर में होने चाहिए।
मैं वही बोलने वाला था, हाँ, वी नीड दिस प्रोजेक्ट इन एवरी विलेजेस में तो कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है, लेकिन सिटीज में ट्रैफिक ही इतना है कि मतलब न्यूसेंस हो जाता है। एंड आई थिंक एवरी सिटी इन द वर्ल्ड प्रोबेबली शुड हैव समथिंग लाइक दिस, इफ नॉट फॉर द एंटायर डे एटलीस्ट फॉर 2 hours इन द मॉर्निंग एंड 2 hours इन द इवनिंग। ऑफ कोर्स, यस सर, थैंक यू वेरी मच, थैंक यू, इट्स नाइस बीइंग हियर। ओके गाइस, सो आई थिंक यू जस्ट हर्ड दैट देव गॉट दिस एंटायर एरिया, आप देख सकते हैं दूर दूर तक there are people who are just walking and cycling and jogging and enjoying themselves. So they shut this road every morning 6 to 8 and every evening again same time 6 to 8, so that people can walk, jog, cycle, whatever they want to do, but basically stay fit. Because as we keep saying repeatedly, a country poor like India, like most poor countries in the world, they don't have the money to fight diseases. The only thing we can do is stay away from diseases, keep our lungs healthy, keep the blood flowing proper, and feel happy, because you know it releases a lot of happy chemicals, happy hormones in your body when you work out, when you stay fit. So as far as the eye can see in both directions, here we are almost at the end of the road, but if you look in that direction, it's quite a big stretch. Does anybody know how long this stretch is? A kilometer, 2 kilometers?
How many? The whole route is 2 kilometers.
2 kilometers. So that's pretty good, yeah. So even for cyclists, it's not too bad. I mean, 2 kilometers would still take them about 5 minutes or something to go around, yeah. And then go back as well, so they can keep going around. As you can see, there's an endless stream. So we might sometimes think that, you know, if we did this, then it who's going to use it? Nobody's going to walk. But I think it's a question of that classic chicken and egg problem, that people don't walk, people don't cycle because there aren't these facilities. It's not the other way around. You make the room for pedestrians, for health conscious people, and very soon you will see kids playing around. Everyone, people from all walks of life, men, women, children, rich, poor, everyone from all walks of life, they're walking and cycling here. So aap jis bhi shahar mein reh rahe hai, aap kahin pe bhi rehte hai, please advocate for this cause, please champion this cause. If possible, please request the authorities to follow their lead and example. I'll see you guys soon. Thank you.